Don't see, told me keep shining in the streets and we're still wildin'. Only peace, only violence, no violence. In the sun where I'm highest, melanin biased. Dumb iron maid, darkest shade while she cleans my braids. Skin don't fade and I'm still not fazed by your magazine praise. We just wanna be great in these African jeans. All I want's my kids to have some nepotism. All I want's my wealth to have some repetition. Call my humble son and tell him that's the mission. Tell him that's the vision. Yeah. Tell him that's the mission.
Hello, it's always a joy to be talking to you from the Spanish capital, Madrid. We're at the Coliseum Alfonso Pérez. I'm Derek Ray on the commentary gantry and delighted to be joined, as always, by Stuart Robson. And the focus is on one of the finest leagues in world football, La Liga. It's Getafe taking on Sevilla.
Yes, thanks as always, Derek. We've got two good teams here, so I'm anticipating a really good game. The atmosphere is electric inside the stadium before kickoff, and hopefully we're not disappointed.
The initial 11 then for Getafe.
Well, it's a defensive lineup, that's for sure. But their wing backs and at least one of their midfield players will need to break forward when they regain possession, just to give them a threat going forward.
The Sevilla side as follows. Yacine Bounou is the goalkeeper. Joan Jordan plays alongside Fernando in the centre of midfield. And up front today is Anthony Martial. Really looking forward to this one as Sevilla begin the game. Rakitic, using all his defensive acumen to cut it out. Martial. Big chance, and a goal! 1-0, and what a fast start they've made to this game.
Well, just look at this. He couldn't have placed it any better, could he? The keeper had absolutely no chance there.
And the ball moving again. What sort of response will we see from them now? Martial, Gomez, now with Ocampos, very comfortable when in possession. Oh, he's really opened them up here, but how well he did to cut that one out. Nemanja Maksimović, Enes Ünal with it, Maksimović has it, promising attack this. Holding it up, waiting for support to arrive. Splendid tackle, and the outcome is a corner here. Oh, Over it comes. Goalkeeper's ball, it was always going to be that way. An advantage with them. Referee says play on. Marcos Acuña. Now with Rakitic. Well, they must exercise caution standing off as they are. Ivan Rakitic. Just cutting off the supply. Oliveira. Well, no stopping him. Well, they want that equaliser, but the passing remains smooth. Terrific block. The cut back. He'll be delighted to have won the ball, having made that difficult challenge. And room now out on the wing. Decided to come in from the flank. Well, the keeper reacted magnificently. Now the delivery. It hasn't come to very much. Fernando. Safe pair of hands, did his job. Oh, he's given the ball away unnecessarily. Now, let's see what they can do here. Martial. Rakitic. And Rakitic did more than enough to score.
Well, here's the replay, and you see it was a good finish. But the keeper at his near post has to do a lot better. He's got to have that near post cover to me.
Allowing advantage to accrue to them. Looking confident with the ball at his feet. No possibilities inside the box. Splendid tackle and a throw in coming up. Oliveira, will he play it in? This looks more than decent, flinging himself at it, the keeper. Trying to pick out a teammate. Well, no end product. Stefan Mitrovic. A really sumptuous ball. We wondered who was going to win the race. The answer, the goalkeeper. Joan Jordan. Here's Marcos Acuña. Gomez. Perfectly fair tackle, and it will be a corner. Playing it short. Cuts it back. Marcos Acuña. And with that, the attack fizzles out. Well, truth be told, he's only had a very limited influence on this game, Stuart.
Yeah, he's struggled to get on the ball in dangerous areas. You can argue the service hasn't been good enough, but I don't think his movement has been dynamic as it normally is. He certainly needs to improve here.
Do they mean business on this occasion? Martial. Pass after pass, keeping their opponents moving. Well, I think a classic commentator's curse just then. Couldn't make the ideal pass. Ocampos. Here's Rakitic. And using his body to good effect. Could it be Alejandro Gomez? Oh, really commanding goalkeeping. Marcos Acuña. Fernando. Martial. Lucas Ocampos. Pulls it back. Ocampos. Had a chance to whip it in here. He read the situation defensively and did his job. The first half here comes to an end. Well, so many facets to Ivan Rakitic and his game. Stuart, how about an assessment of his performance in this one?
Yes, he's played well, hasn't he? Obviously took his goal well, but his overall performance has been impressive too. Hopefully he and the rest of the team can maintain that level into the second half.
Really looking forward to this one as Sevilla begin the game. Martial. Chance. Decided to come in from the flank. Well, the keeper reacted magnificently. Martial. Rakitic. And Rakitic did more than enough to score. Flinging himself at it, the keeper. The two teams have switched around and are ready now for the second half.
Sandro entrará en el terreno de juego con el 7 Mata.
Ünal on to Mata. Defensive Brazilians to shut them down. Rakitic. Well, moving the ball impressively here. Ivan Rakitic. Anthony Martial. Well, when you sit off like this, you invite pressure. Nemanja Maksimović. Now Matias Oliveira. Excellent use of the ball as they make their way forward. Making use of his physical strength to hang on to it. Good-looking ball. Useful-looking ball. And oh, it's in! We cannot declare this contest over. They still believe.
Well, here's the goal again, and you have to say the patience of the passing is outstanding. They're just waiting for the right time to penetrate. And when he gets onto it, he decides to go for power. It's a really emphatic finish, which gives the keeper no chance.
Well, 2-1 it is here.
Alegría.
Well, the timing was perfect. Ball one. Lost possession. Running effortlessly and competently. Martial. Fernando. Lucas Ocampos. Well, it looked highly promising, but they got nothing out of it. Can they hit on the break? Mauro Arambarri. This could level it. Oh, but the keeper with an important save. How important is that?
Well, he should score from there. That's a wasted opportunity. He should beat the keeper from that sort of distance.
Well, they've decided to make a change. Now, sending it in. Well, as a defender, that will suit you down to the ground. Can he do it? Oh, it was a crucial challenge. Marcos Acuña. Now can they make something happen? And the cross comes to nothing in the end. And the poor touch didn't help them on the possession front. And he saw the situation developing. Campos, extremely sloppy in possession. Room to roam on the wing. And teammates to play it to. Alenia. And given away. Koundé, Montiel, Fernando. Here's Mia. Wonderful tackle.
Well, just listen to the atmosphere in here. The fans doing every bit to try and spur their team on for this equaliser.
A chance to whip it in. And turned onto the woodwork. Well, they couldn't take advantage of the opportunity.
Well, they're creating chances. They now just need to take one of them. Mind you, what a save that was.
Happy just to retain the ball in their own half and draw out the opposition. Gomez. Here's Fernando. Just looking for the right moment for that final pass. Well, possibilities in the centre. Ocampos, and clears his lines. Fernando. Rakitic. This could finish it. And in all likelihood, that is game over. So little time left for a response.
Well, let's look at this again. The one and two touch passing is absolutely outstanding to play around the pressure, while the movement in the box is equal to it. It's such good timing. What a goal.
So they get the ball moving again. 3-1 the scoreline here. What's going to happen next? and taking it away. And we've entered the final 5 minutes.
Ünal.
Vital interception. The danger was very real. It is to be a throw-in. And they will make the change now. Oscar. Enes Ünal with it. Well, that pass easy on the eye. And there it is! All in the melting pot now. And what a finale we could have in store for us.
Well, here's the replay, and he shows great awareness to play this through ball. And there's certainly no doubt about the finish. He really hits it with power and accuracy. Nothing the keeper can do about that.
Neutrals are getting their money's worth. 3-2 in this match. Papu Gomez. Marcos Acuña. And there goes the final whistle, much to the disappointment of their supporters.
Well, Derek, I thought it was a really intense game. Lots of quality, lots of good individual displays, but in the end, they will not be happy with the defeat and the manner of it.
His performance in this particular game will have impressed many people, Stuart.
Well, he gave that back line a torrid time, didn't he? He was far too sharp for them, always looking to play on the shoulder, took his goals well too. Clearly the difference maker today.
Decided to come in from the flank. Well, the keeper reacted magnificently. Martial. Rakitic. And Rakitic did more than enough to score. Good-looking ball. Useful-looking ball. And oh, it's in! We cannot declare this contest over. They still believe. This could level it. Oh, but the keeper with an important save. How important is that?
Well, he should score from there. That's a wasted opportunity.
Rakitic. And in all likelihood, that is game over. So little time left for a response. Enes Ünal with it. And there it is. All in the melting pot now.